And Lieutenant General K.S. Barar has reached Mumbai 3 days after he was attacked in London. Remember, Lieutenant General Barar had told Times Now that the Punjab government was sympathetic towards terrorists. That was one of the many explosive revelations that Lieutenant General retired K.S. Barar made to Times Now yesterday. The breaking news that is coming in is that he has reached Mumbai 3 days after he was attacked at Cubic Street in London. We'll be getting Ashish, who will be bringing us the latest. But before that, let's listen in to Lieutenant General K.S. Barar.
अटैकर
का फोन गिरा था सर वहाँ पे
प्लीज सर
हो जाएगा अभी परेशान मत करो अभी
But today, after making explosive revelations yesterday, today he has refrained from commenting on the attack. Ashish, if you can hear me, he's landed in Mumbai, but after making explosive revelations yesterday, today he has refrained from commenting on the attack on him in London.
Well, that's right, Munmun. Retired Lieutenant General Kuldeep Singh Brar, along with his wife, landed at Mumbai Airport around 11 this morning. We tried to speak to him, but he gave a very polite reply that he needs medical attention. He's tired. He'll not be able to comment on the incident that happened with him in central London on Sunday night. But let me tell you, he's been given a very heavy security. In fact, a convoy of around 6 to 8 security vehicles are following him, which includes a security both from the army and Mumbai police as well. So keeping the incident with happened with him in London, Mumbai police and central agencies have given him heavy security protection. As I mentioned, army and Mumbai police both are providing security. He just landed at Mumbai airport a couple of hours ago and now heading towards his residence in
All right, Ashish.
Navy Nagar.